Okay, one more for me. Well, just pull this one in. Yeah, we're into one. Don't know what we got around, but we're into one. Yeah, let's see here. Y2K. Hey, yeah. Glad to see I finally selected the right fly. Hey, it is definitely a better looking fish. Than I have been catching here. Put a Y2K on and it squirmed me wormy like I had on Big Pine Creek. That worked real well for me. Now, seemed the Y2K working down here for sure. Well, at least for one fish. Give her another go. The water's really up from the last time I was here. I'm in knee-deep water where I was an ankle-deep before. That is a nice rainbow too. It wasn't bad. Okay, here's another one. Don't know what I got them on yet though. But boy, are they being cooperative this morning so far. Feels like a nice trout too. Another Y2K. Oh yeah. Come on, baby, come on. Well, another nice, not too bad. Of a rainbow. And there he goes. Yep. That right there is what I call my Rainbow Y2K. And it is working. Yes, sir. Whew, looking good. And the water temperature is 48 degrees. Here comes my next big boy. Couldn't believe it. Had problems with my camera. And that last one I got is a damn nice size fish. Sure like to show it off. Switched over to the Pickett's pin, Cocky Bondu. Hey, there he is. There he goes. That's not the last one over there. I know there's got to be another one.